hard to tell with these mob guys, you know? I don't know if he actually wants to turn it into a club. Or, you know, burn it down and claim the insurance money. You've seen it in the movies, right? It's the kind of scam they run. This mob guy is so stupid. He wants to do both. You know, take the cash out and have this state rape palace operation. We ain't exactly obeying.
Excuse me, you can't be here.
Richards has been worried sick.
Oh, who's this?
Who's this jackass? Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract, so they'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine! I'll go...
All right, spray tan. We're gonna make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
All right, yeah. Okay? Sure, man, sure.
All right. Get back to the lot.
I don't know who you think you are.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully talent, buddy.
Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are. Just jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security. I'm Solomon's assistant.
I'll do anything you want. I'll blow you. And just stop.
Okay.
brutal honesty, bud. You're not that good. It feels phoned in. You're lucky you're working at all. You're kidding me, right? I am an artist, dude.
You're apologizing. When you see Solomon, you say, "Sorry for the misunderstanding, sir," and you will always, always appreciate the opportunity he's given you.
Look, I just wanted a better deal.
Everyone wants a better deal. Everyone serving coffee, selling cars, typing in spreadsheets wants a better deal. Now, where am I putting this thing down?
When Devin Weston came to do a studio visit, he used the empty water tank.
All right, then we'll do the same.
Put it there. The water tank turned parking lot.
Setting it down.
I know Solomon is anxious to see you.
Look, I'm feeling a little keyed up. How about I call my guy, go on a little jolly, and call Solomon from wherever I wake up in a week?
How about you see him right now, and we go flying again if you even look like you'll feel...
What a wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy, you're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love ya.
So, Solomon, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course, of course. Michael. What can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
You're too kind.
No, I mean it. I don't mean to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love that.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah. What's going on?
You're gonna dress up as traffic cops, and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely.
Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, T.
Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you gonna do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
Frank?
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
You 2.7 millimeters.
Who the fuck is, hey, how about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
Whoa.
right, we're coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it. Whatever. Here they come.
Well, I'll tell you about that later.
They're too far ahead. We gotta catch up to them if we want them to stop. Suspect has entered the tunnel. Officer T maintains his pursuit.
Yeah, we gotta stick with them. They gotta stop sometime.
Am I gaining on them or is that my imagination?
How you doing, T? We gotta hang in there. Stay on them, T. They'll stop eventually.
How far are they taking us? I could swear we've circled half the state. When I catch these assholes! Frank's at the back. I think they want him to stop and take the booking.
Move aside, bikers. We're on police business.
About time.
Move over to the side of the road.
What's the holdup, Mikey? You gonna maintain pursuit?
Give me a minute.
Pull it over, now.
We'll pull this off.
Good things come to those who wait.
Our patience will be rewarded. Stay with them.
Let's do this! Let's get them!
Sometimes.
Am I gaining on them or is that my imagination?
How you doing, T? We gotta hang in there. Stay on them, T. They'll stop eventually.
Tank's still on them. The dickheads probably want them to stop and take the heat.
We'll pull this off.
Ooh, when I catch these assholes!
Our patience will be rewarded. Stay with them.
traffic might slow them down.
And we gotta stick with them. They gotta stop sometime. T, we gotta hang in there.
Let's do this! Let's get him!
Stay on them, T. They'll stop eventually.
Am I gaining on them or is that my imagination?
As long as we can keep with them, we'll pull this off.
How far are they taking us? I can swear we've circled half the state. Frank's at the back. I think they want him to stop and take the booking. I'm on him.
Homeboy, I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you too.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we were sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Is this
entirely necessary?
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car!
Hey!
Hey!
What are you doing, fucking car?
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit! Get the fuck out of here! Go on!
Hey, man, you know how hard it was to drive slow enough to stay with these fools? Let's have a real race.
Well, you talk a good game. Okay, just don't scratch the cars. Out the way, bro!
Speak.
Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Wow, the whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Big Horn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey,
Just spoke to Devins, man, woman, lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South LS for you idiots to show up.
Yeah, right, fool.
The only thing to figure out now is which one of you is getting the silver medal, right?
I wouldn't write off Uncle T. I wouldn't write me off just yet.
Hey, Frank.
Yeah?
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come.
Nah, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, that's exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'd be at anyway.
I screwed up! Hey, look! Devin Weston, he ain't like anyone you worked for before.
Man, he runs his mouth, wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
Now, you must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house, I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that.
Did anyone see that?
This was a nice car. What do you mean? Like, how am I gonna beat your ass in this race? Don't worry, I'm taking care of that.
I mean, is it just the smell of green? Or is there some other thing with this guy and you? You know, feels funky.
Hey, I'm just trying to do what's best for Frank. You know, help him make the best of the chances he's given.
Hey, if it's about the girl, I saw her first.
Don't get too creepy, all right? She's a professional woman who's doing a job. And leave it at that.
No sexual harassment in the workplace, T. Not on my watch. I'm serious. Both of you, back off her. Hey, your car's still all right, right?
Good to see you taking this seriously, Frank. Good management.
If I'm finna do this, I'm finna do it right. So, how your car, Mike?
Haha, my car is fine.
Yeah, I hope so, because I'm in charge of this shit, and I will dock your pay. The stains on the seats were here when I got in. Oh, come on, T-Man, please.
Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh, God, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, give me 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom!
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for 5 cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only 2.
Just give me the fucking money now!
Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Like, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick, follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life! It's just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.
This is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander. My practice is closed now, but you can tune into my new radio show for all your mental health needs.
Keep cool, old man. It's just a car.
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
Watch out!
Jackson Skinner, he's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch.
Okay. Italian, I got it, but close enough. Am I right?
How's
there
it
could
going?
Be a check in it for you. I think I can get you a consulting gig at Casa, setting up some online stuff. Piece of cake, right?
Damn, that must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
What up, girl? You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Hey, baby, what can I get for $10?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
baby. You miss me?
I was starting to think you weren't coming.
Oh, I always come.
Aw, you such a smooth talker.
Feel bad about. Hey man, I wiped that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
Homie. All right, you know how to work that face recognition shit already?
I'll figure it out. Okay, booting up. You can use the stick to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA State license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record. Why don't we see if this thing picks up my man on the exposure? What's the deal, Franklin?
Man, fuck that. I got a high ass, homie. One time I'll pick a brother up for any old shit.
You want me to take it out on the LSPD representative sitting beside me?
Man, just get to Howard. Dude we looking for is down that way. I'll follow in the car.
Howard! You heard the man.
Wherever you want to go.
You arrested my African-American friend for a minor infraction? The LSPD disgusts me!
Well, it's not me. I mean, there's some bad apples in the department, but any accusation of a racist culture,
You want to bullshit me? You can bullshit the freeway!
We do community outreach, but we have minority quotas.
Yeah, your nice dick's got a minority quota. I should take...
Look, please! We've come so far in the last 2 decades.
Oh, you're lucky I can't use this thing with one hand and fly with the other. Come in, Franklin. We're in position over Howick Avenue. What's the name of the suspect?
The dude's name is Chad Mulligan, all right?
Chad Mulligan. Roger that. Huh?
10 years on the job and all they care about is the bottom
line. We gotta keep looking!
Guess who's getting a work-related injury?
Two guys on a rooftop going at it. A lady downstairs in the bikini. Let's see if we can connect the dots.
All right, this is it. I'm gonna get the call.
We have Hey, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Shit!
Oh, fuck!
What happened? Hey, look, just stay on him, man, and let me know where he is. place to stink. Stank-ass motherfucker. Del Perro, side of the lot. There's a man by a car. I'll check him out. Hey, this ain't the ride we after. This dude working on a buck. Man in his car to my right. Who looks like he's on the phone? Fuck, dude could be calling the feds, homie. Hey, it's not him, dawg. I hope this motherfucker in here. Looks like a man leaning against the car to my left. I'm on it. Invader offices.
motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might be worth something, but it ain't. It ain't got no resale. Zilch.
Suspect down! Fine work, ground unit!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael.
Driving with you up there watching me, dawg. I get self-conscious and shit.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled. Down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dawg, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass. Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael.
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one day, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah.
Just take any car and go!
Thank you.
is...
Get off that ride, homie!
Ah! Me, Jet Cox!